ready for this middleweight fight. We are now set for the official introductions, and with that, here is Bruce Buffer. Herb Dean, our referee.
Are you ready to fight? Are you ready?
Chris Lieben, Nate Marquardt. And here we go. Chris the Crippler Lieben loves to throw the big knockout punch.
Very tough guy, very solid chin, very durable, and is a knockout puncher.
Great job done. Trying to rain down some strikes. Little rubber guard. Chris Lieben trained many years with Team Quest. Those guys know how to submit people.
Absolutely. He also spent a considerable amount of time training under the tutelage of Matt Hume in Seattle.
He's eating some punches. Takes a couple to the body. Able to posture up.
You know, in this position, all he has to do is get through one time. You can defend 99 times and not defend that one punch, and then you're in big trouble.
Body shot.
Oh, he's giving up his back. What he's got to do that a lot of guys fail to do is transition to a body triangle, what we call the anaconda. Lock off the body to keep him from turning over and falling into guard. Oh, reversal.
Nice left hands. Midway through round number one. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Controlling the head again.
Oh, he's going for the rubber guard.
2 minutes remains in round number one. Inside the guard, posturing up.
Joe, everybody thinks of Lieben as a striker, but from this position, he'll go after submissions.
Absolutely. Chris Lieben has a very underrated jiu-jitsu game.
Under 90 seconds remains in the first of 3 5-minute rounds. Oh, wow. Almost got him there. Can he get it? Just over a minute remains.
The fans here are so rabid.
Wow.
They're crazy.
Just about 1 minute remains in the first round. Keep him busy. 45 seconds remains. Joe looking for the armbar.
He's got to get that leg across the face, Mike. Very nice escape.
Final 30 seconds.
He's going for that.
And he loses it. And the knee to the midsection. 15 seconds remains in the first. Final seconds of round number one. Wow, what a round. Can you say fight of the night?
Man, these guys.
Second round. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Early in the mixed martial arts career, Chris Lieben, he actually took out fellow Ultimate Fighter 1 contestant Mike Quick Swick, has also had impressive victories over Patrick Cote and Jorge Rivera.
And perhaps his most impressive victory was against Jorge Santiago, a very durable guy, and Chris Lieben knocked him out with a big left hook.
A minute into round number two.
It looks like his right eye is starting to swell up and close. You see a mouse over his right eye, or on the corner of his right eye. Reversal. Very nice.
Looking for the armbar.
He hooks the arm. He's got to get the leg across. Now he's got it.
Under 3 minutes now.
That's
all
it.
Over.
Very nice.
How explosive. Armbar victory.